fagioli secchi. We're doing the dried beans this time. Al uccelletto, which is, I asked her, in the style of small birds, because they use the same ingredients of the salvia, the sage, the garlic, the olive oil, and tomatoes with the dry, in the pan here. Those same ingredients are used to flavor small game birds and other birds that they do aspiedini. So here we have, Edie's has the olive oil in the pan with the garlic e la salvia. She thinks
allora
it's ready.
Ci mettiamo ora I
and
fagioli.
Now she's going to put in those beans that have been dried and cooked, and I just cannot resist because look at how beautiful and tender they melt in your mouth. They're like very creamy.
Questi fagioli, vedi, sono cotti con salvia, aglio, pomodoro, basta.
See, she cooked the beans with a little bit of olive oil and with sage and water, and now she's putting them all in the pot. Beans are going to absorb a lot of olive oil, so you may have to use a little
pomodoro.
Extra. Here she has fresh pomodori cotti.
Senti, o pomodori pelati, questi sono freschi, ai quali ho levato appena la pelle.
Sì. All
Ma
right.
se no, anche il pomodoro pelato, perché...
They're very tender as they are, but she's going to cover them and cook them for about 20 minuti.
20 minuti. Magari ci aggiungiamo un pochino di pepe.
See, oh, she needs to put a little bit of pepper over the top.